Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Gen X, contestant number four. Gen X, how are you this evening? Alright, Janet, can you please tell us what you're wearing tonight?
Thank you, sir. Ekujoko e mamami. Ekujoko e babami. Ekujoko e eyomi. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Janet Olajide, and I come from Ekiti State. Tonight, I am wearing a traditional Yoruba attire called Oleku. On my head is my headscarf, known as the Gele. My top is known as my Buba. Around my waist is my wrapper, known as my Iro. Draped across my shoulders is my Ipele. My coral beads are known as my Ileke. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Janet. Thank you. Janet, I have a question for you before you leave. Antisocial behavior is a prominent issue amongst black youths today. Do you agree with this statement?
Thank you very much for this question, sir. I definitely agree with this statement. I believe antisocial behavior is a very prevalent issue amongst our youth today. The social media and peer pressure are big factors that influence antisocial behavior. Our youths are engaging in fights just because their friends are fighting. Due to association, they're engaging in criminal activities that they have no connection with. They want to seem cool to their friends. They want to seem relevant. They want to fit in. They don't want to stand out. They want to fit in. Movies and songs and these celebrities that we idolize, even though their lifestyles are not good, we want to live the lifestyle that they are living. I believe a great way we can eradicate this problem is by focusing on the good that our youth are doing, rather than the bad. We should celebrate all the good youths in Ireland and across the world. A great example of this is through the Young Achievers Award that is shown tonight. These youths, they're getting first classes in their education, they're winning gold medals for Ireland, and they're focusing their talents, managing their times to do something good in their life. I believe that if you manage your time and you manage your talents properly, you can leave a positive impact on this world. I'd just like to say to all you youths in Ireland and all you youths in the audience today, focus your time, focus your talent, do something good, leave your own stamp on this world. Once again, I'd just like to congratulate our Young Achievers for tonight.